I'm just gonna call this as a failed experiment. I know I was planning to do permadeath stuff, but this is a bad. Alright. Like this was a surefire game over. I am underleveled for this fight. Also, I'm not going to switch to warrior yet, or to knight yet, until I've leveled somebody else up to knight. Make sure I still have my characters trained up in exorcism. Random encounter. All right, this one I'll save my state on. So this gives me a chance to level up one of my other skills. Or classes. Jeremy here, clear character here. Yep, and see. And this one is, for random encounters, you have to actually completely win the fight. As you see here, we have level 3, level 3, 3. We've kind of taken the average of, at least we have two casters on this flank. And archer and a melee fighter on this flank. Magic to cast anything yet, so we'll just hold it right there. And nobody's in range there. I do have enough to cast something. There we go. Gaze upon the Wilkin High. Send arrow wind to smite my foes. I can't hit you quite yet, but I can hit you. Very light shot, but every little bit helps. I forgot, I almost forgot I trained you up in fire magic. Hit you from here. No, but move up. Nice, and got some knockback too. Taking a little damage, you're fine. All right, let's see if we finish you off. I can finish you off before you can get healed. But hang on, let's move you this way. I'm gonna have to finish you, but enough to ding you a bit. Particularly since the nearest healer is a bit of a hike away. You can move up and deal with the fire. Actually, maybe next turn I can use that. Yep, that's an auto critical. Not dead. Not dead yet. There we go. That takes that obnoxious, really significant threat off the board. There we go. And that should put me in range for a spear attack. There we go. And that flank and the archer is safe. Anyone who can move up and attack him is out of range. The main threats we have now are Archer. Yeah, Archer. Yeah, the Archer that they got. You so I will have you eat a mend leaf. So I can hit the archer, but I can hit both of you. Let's do you. Any of you in spell range? Not yet, almost. Alright. And you just, I mean, there was no good way to face there, but you probably picked the first one, worst one. Mighty Impact. Alright, so... Oops, sorry. Trajectory is good to know that for this. There we go. That one actually hit. That will kill either you or you. Let's take out one of the healers. Hang on, can I land a paralytic wave? No, I can't. I'm asleep. Nope, can't do that one either. Probably wrap it up after this little fight. Out of range there. Alright, paralytic waves should... There we go. End it. Excellent. Dex up. Good. Can I hit from here? Yes, I can. And go try and heal himself again. If you're walking the melee range, I'm gonna oblige you. And that's the fight. And got the knight up to level 3. All right. And Voltaire, some skill points.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.